The De Havilland Canada U-6A Beaver is a versatile aircraft that was designed for short takeoff and landing, STOL, operations in remote areas. It was developed and manufactured by De Havilland Canada, a company that specialized in civilian and military aviation. The U-6A Beaver was first flown in 1947 and entered service with the United States Army in 1952. It was also used by the United States Air Force, mainly for aeromedical evacuation and reconnaissance missions. The U-6A Beaver could carry up to 6 passengers or 1,200 pounds of cargo, and had provisions for mounting bombs or chemical tanks under its wings. It was powered by a single Pratt & Whitney R985 engine that produced 450 horsepower. The U-6A Beaver had a maximum speed of 163 miles per hour and a range of 455 miles. It had a high wing configuration and a fixed landing gear that could be fitted with wheels, skis or floats. The U-6A Beaver was known for its ruggedness and reliability, and was widely used in the Korean War and the Vietnam War. It was also popular among bush pilots and civil operators around the world. The U-6A Beaver was one of the most successful STOL aircraft ever built, and was considered a Canadian icon by aviation enthusiasts.